Paris in the fall, the last months of the year and the end of the millennium. The city holds many memories for me, of cafes, of music, of love, and of death. Excuse me, mademoiselle? Hi, my name's George Stobart.